ma'am, my next question would be like, okay, like you beautifully mentioned that while moving from like when you were to join the Indian Army, there was a passion like you when you joined the NCC, you got to know, achha, okay, this is where my interest lies. And then after that part, when you were switching to the new career, you decided that okay, let's have a look, let's introspect, let's go into the childhood and find out, okay, these are the things that actually, you know,
Absolutely.
I had interest.
I took my time.
But ma'am,
I took my time.
from some people, like I can categorize it into there are some people like they know, like even in an individual could be in different phases at different times during these three areas. I can widely put it into three categories. First are people who are into supposedly into a certain job and they know they don't want to do this and they also know कि उनको क्या करना है लाइफ में. Then there are certain people, they know कि इनको ये नहीं करना है but इनको ये भी नहीं पता कि उन्हें एक्चुअली करना क्या है. So they are still finding out कि where my interest lies. And then there are third kind of people जिनको पता ये नहीं करना क्योंकि वो मकरे होते हैं, क्योंकि उन्हें कुछ नहीं करना है. सो दे जस्ट डिसाइड कि हाँ ये अच्छा नहीं है. या सो दे डिसाइड कि विद द मकरा पार्ट वी कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग, बट विद पीपल लाइक स्पेशली हु आर राइट नाउ स्ट्रगलिंग कि यार ये जॉब नहीं हो रही मुझसे बट मैं कुछ और करना चाहता हूँ, क्या है वो मुझे नहीं पता था. एनी टिप्स और एडवाइस ऑन हाउ दीस पीपल कैन एक्चुअली नो इंट्रोस्पेक्ट, लुक इनटू देमसेल्फ, लुक फॉर द क्रिएटिव एंडेवर्स एंड देन यू नो कल्टिवेट इट फर्दर.
सो सी द थिंग इज I understand there are a lot of people with different responsibilities, different backgrounds, everything. So when I also took the step that I want to get into modeling, it was after I became self-sufficient. Not on my parents' money or not when I was a teenager in DU, you know, not then. Because I was like that I have to be completely responsible for the decisions I take in my life. So when I also so I had my savings to sustain me, and I knew that, you know, because having an army background and everything, a job is always a possibility. It might not be very glorious, it could be very glorious, but it's not that you will not die hungry. So
That's true. That's
yeah,
true.
that's true, you know, and it's not about having an army background. You will never die hungry if you don't look down upon anything, you know. And when you stop looking down upon professions like कोई चौकीदार है ये वो एंड ऑल दैट स्टफ, कि पेरेंट्स भी कहते क्या चौकीदारी करोगे क्या बड़े होके ये पढ़े, तो मैंने कहा हाँ मैं करूंगी चौकीदारी, पर मैं देश की चौकीदारी करूंगी. लाइक हैव दैट स्पंक, यू नो, लाइक वट एवर वेन पीपल से कि गो टू हेल, तुम कुएं में कूद रहे हो ये वो, हाँ ठीक है, तो मैं कुएं से नया पानी निकालूंगी. ऑलवेज हैव दैट कॉन्फिडेंस. या
घास
मतलब
काटने
कुएं में
वाला
शायद
बनो पर अच्छा घास काटने वाला
अच्छा
बनो. लक
एग्जैक्टली
लाइक
लक्स परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. आई मेंशनड इट आल्सो. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, तो स्टॉप लुकिंग डाउन अपॉन एनी प्रोफेशन इफ यू रियली वांट टू परस्यू योर ड्रीम्स, एंड देन यू आर फ्री. यू आर फ्री फ्रॉम द शैकल्स ऑफ सोसाइटी, यू आर फ्री फ्रॉम द शैकल्स ऑफ हैविंग अ स्टेटस, यू आर फ्री फ्रॉम द शैकल्स ऑफ हैविंग अ व्हाटएवर 3 BHK, 2 BHK, व्हाटएवर स्टाफ और अ पर्शियन कारपेट. Free yourselves from those shackles and then just go after your dreams, and get out of your comfort zone. That so like as a फौजी kid and as a फौजी myself, क्या घर तो हमेशा बड़े बड़े होते हैं because वो सब government quarters होते हैं. तो
Yes.
but I never bothered. Yeah, when I moved to Bombay, living in a cramped up area, you know, छोटे छोटे कमरे, मुझे कभी फर्क ही नहीं पड़ा. क्योंकि मैंने तो अपनी आर्मी की ट्रेनिंग के बाद ही डिसाइड कर लिया था कि जस्ट आई सेड मेंशन सम टाइम बैक कि लाइक बुद्धा आई कैन स्लीप अंडर अ ट्री ऑन अ टार्पोलिन आल्सो. अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आई नो बिकॉज आई हैड कॉन्वर्सेशंस विद लॉट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स, दे डोंट वांट टू टेक द स्टेप बिकॉज दे थिंक यार बट वी ऑलरेडी हैव सो मच गोइंग ऑन इन आर लाइव्स, यू नो, वी हैव अ लोन हियर और वी आर बाइंग अ हाउस एंड यू गेट यूज टू सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ लिविंग, अटैचमेंट टू मटीरियलिस्टिक स्टफ, यू नो, देयर इज अ वेरी नाइस स्टैंड अप थिंग ऑन दैट. So, you know, things and materialistic this thing. So you need to get over that thing because going after your dreams is a very spiritual decision also. You know, you are ready to give up on the comforts of so-called comforts of life and go for the dream of your life. And then it's not that. Yeah, if you're running your family, if you're the only earning member at a young age or whatever. Then nowadays, because of social media, there are so many stories coming in where रिक्शा वालों के बच्चे दे आर क्रैकिंग IIT.
Yes,
यू
ma'am.
नो, पीपल आर डूइंग पार्ट टाइम जॉब्स आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर IAS. So no is never an excuse. I can't do it because, you know, I have this, I have a job, I have a this. No, that means you're not just not sincere about it. When I also decided I want to get into modeling, and I was like, chalo, at least I'll be good model because I'm an ex-army officer. I can't be like shabby, stupid, lame model. I have to be good model. I used to invest. I used to like, you know, dress up nicely always, turn up properly. And I didn't have any backing from my family or anyone. But I had whatever savings I had. I was always like, you know, right place, right rig, right time. You know, these three things that you learn in Forge. So I followed all that. I worked on myself. I worked out. I lost so much weight. I used to cook my own food. I didn't have a cook. I took care of all that. I just forgot that I was an army officer. Jahan pe ek sahayak hota tha, coffee ka cup leke, you know, subah 5 baje. और मेस में जाके बस बैठना होता था, खाना आता था, मैं सब भूल गई. आई फॉरगॉट इट. दिस इज इट्स एंड देन आई जस्ट गॉट बिजी बिल्डिंग माय करियर देयर एंड आई फॉरगॉट ऑल द व्हाट इज यू नो लाइक फैसिलिटीज इन ऑफ लाइफ बिकॉज माय ड्रीम बिकेम दैट इम्पोर्टेंट. या द कंफर्ट जोन. आई जस्ट लाइक यू नो वाइड आईड अबाउट माय ड्रीम्स. आई हैव टू डू दिस फॉर वंस एट लीस्ट. Because I wanted to do it when I was very small. Yeah.
Ma'am, it kind of reminds me of what Steve Jobs actually said. Like you said that there were certain aspects of what you learned in the army and then you utilized it in the career in modeling. So I believe like connecting the dots backwards. Whatever you do, whatever you have done, somewhat you can utilize it. So ma'am, one question was, I really wanted to ask this. Like, अभी क्या है, वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ट्रेंड फॉर व्हाट इज इज यू नो इट्स वेरी ट्रेंडिंग दैट मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर्स दे द एड्रेनलिन रश दे प्रोवाइड. ओके, डू दिस नाउ, जंप इनटू द फायर एंड यू नो यू विल बी अ फीनिक्स और समथिंग. सो बट आई थिंक मैम दे व्हाट दे यूजुअली से और आई विल नॉट टारगेट समवन इंडिविजुअली बट आई थिंक इट्स अ जनरल परसेप्शन दैट अगर आपका कोई सपना है, अगर आपको कुछ है ना, तो आप पूछ जाओ एंड देन कर लो. बट व्हाट डू यू थिंक ही नहीं, रिस्क शुड बी असेस्ड. एक रिस्क असेसमेंट, जैसे आपने बोला कि नहीं, आई डिडंट जंप इनटू द आई डिडंट जंप इनटू मॉडलिंग, आई क्रिएटेड आई बिकेम फाइनेंशियली एंड इंडिपेंडेंट एंड देन आई डिसाइडेड ओके नाउ इज द टाइम आई विल डू दिस. सो देयर वाज सर्टेन अमाउंट ऑफ रिस्क असेसमेंट, देन यू जस्ट कैलकुलेटेड, देन यू लाइक ओके नाउ दिस इज द प्रिपरेशन, दिस इज हाउ आई एग्जीक्यूट एंड दिस इज हाउ आई विल गो फॉरवर्ड. अ कंप्लीट प्लानिंग, एसओपी कह दें कि एक प्रोसीजर है प्रॉपर. सो रिस्क असेसमेंट, हाउ डू यू थिंक रिस्क असेसमेंट शुड बी डन? Because a lot of people don't know. They just listen to people and they're like, okay, ab naukri chhod deni, ab ye karna hai. But you know how one should calculate their own.
See, being courageous doesn't mean that you're a foolish person. You know, and I have always believed in that. Being courageous is nothing to do with being stupid. So why I say that if you have dreams, then you should always, like, you know, remember this thing that be like water and always believe that change is the only constant. So how this belief, this line, what I'm sharing with you guys will help you in life is that you will not get obsessed with something that I have to have it. If I not have it, I'll die or whatever. You cannot be like that. I was never like that. I just knew that I don't depend on anyone. If I want to take some classes for walk, if it's too expensive, I have YouTube. I will look up to Kate Moss and Naomi Campbell, and nobody is better than them. And I'll learn walk from them. You know? And I'll never like ki nahi hua to kya hoga, nahi hua to kya hoga. Apne upar itna to bharosa rakhna zaruri hai ki kyun nahi hoga. Aur nahi hoga to main kuch aur kar lungi. It's not ki yahi karte rehna, baith ghar seat rahe ho. No, that's not the way it is. And I think that also gives you absolutely, and that also gives you a personality that people say, oh, she doesn't care, man, but she does her job well. That kind of adds another, you know, angle of spunk or integrity to your character, which attracts people more towards you. It cost me also that, okay, no jobs for her, she talks too much, or she just tells people shut up and get out of my way. But that's how I've never disrespected people. But I've never let anybody disrespect me. You know, I think that's a fair deal. So you have to, just because you have a dream or something, you can't become a carpet or a doormat in front of people who are already doing your dream thing. You know, you have to have your stand. and you have to work very hard so that nobody can question you professionally. Like modeling, when I had to become very skinny, I became very skinny because I understood this is the way this industry functions. It's not about having gone at the 80s and 90s when it was about having a good body, you know, where you work out and everything. Now it's about being hangers, you know. So I've become a hanger, but then I'll talk on my own terms. So that this is it. This is how you pursue your dreams in life, and nobody can question you. Nobody can take it away from you because you earn it. Now it's not easy, but that's how it stays, you know. Now you want it the easy way, or you just want it like quick fix, and then always become that only, that, you know, having contacts with people, hanging out with them, even if you hate them. So choose, you know, life is all about choices. So when you're honest and you work out and you say that, fine, I'll wait, but I'll do good work and everything, it somehow materializes in whatever field, software engineer, whatever. Like right now in pandemic, whatever work you're doing online, it doesn't make a difference because at the end of the day, it's about making money. But when the pandemic will get over, you'll go back to your offices. There will be 10 things which will contribute to the environment, the people, your colleagues you're working with. If you hate your colleagues, don't work with them. Just become so good at your work that you can have your own startup. And you can have people of your kind in a healthy environment. You know, that's important. So if you want to have things your way, then you will have to be really good at your work, at whatever work you're doing. Only then you can have your say.
Working on self is working on self and getting out of the comfort zone. I think
why everybody tolerated Steve Jobs was because he was the only one who could create Apple, you know. And he's the only Steve Jobs. And he was fired from his own company, but he was called back, you know, because they couldn't do it without him. Yeah, because he was Steve Jobs. And he was also a normal person, like adopted child and, you know, all that stuff. But you got to believe in yourself.
Yeah, but very, very different perspective. And then he naturally believed in himself. And I think I'm yahan pe kaafi coming to what a lot of defense aspirants must be watching, I काफी connect with written parts liye with a lot of different aspirants, and I think there's a lot of self belief is what's lacking. People who I know people who are actually aiming for CDS 2, but at the back of the mind, like ma'am, aapne mentioned that in the initial time, don't rely on plan B, right? Plan A should be very solid. But this is what I feel, CDS 2 aa raha hai, lekin these people are actually thinking about ki nahi, CDS 2 is okay, but I have CDS 1 2021 also. So I think there is something jahan thoda, and the second part is, can I clear it in 30 days, 40 days, 50 days? I think my self-belief, either the aspirants can learn a lot from you, ki, you know, first step is you believe and then you plan and then you start working on it. Working on it is also very important, like you said.
Yeah, of course. See, plan B and all that stuff is fine. But the thing is, think about it later on, you know. Right now, like, you have a plan A, you have a dream, just go for it.
Exactly.
That is why it's called plan B. It should not, like, occupy your mind when you're preparing for your plan A. There should be, like, a rough outline of second or third, which interests you. But it will only become don't make a plan out of it. That is my suggestion, you know. Because I feel that then it might start overshadowing your preparation for your plan A.
It's very much influenced by, I think it's in everyone. That's why aapne jab kaha tha na, you should be carefree. Ki haan, jo hoga dekhenge. And then you are actually good at the job. But I think wahan pe aa jata hai, with a very general perception, main keh sakta hu, kaafi log feel, even I feel that, ki there's a certain thing called fear of you know, failure. Ki yaar, agar nahi hua to kya kare? To attempt hi nahi karte. If I don't attempt, I will definitely not fail. Agar main daudunga hi nahi race mein, to main last kaise aaunga? To daudte hi nahi hai. I think either ye bahut bada perception, ek mindset hota hai ek population mein, even people who are not just aspirants, I think in general population mein, jo kuch karna chahte hain other than their job, is there's a fear of failure. Ki agar nahi hua to kya karenge yaar?
To main kehti hu ki fail hona bahut zaruri hai. Pehle successful hone ke pehle fail hona shuru karo. Start plunking, start losing, and not deliberately. Start losing while innocently trying for something you have never been aware of. जस्ट गो फॉर इट, फेल हो जाओ, इतना फेल हो, इतना फेल हो कि तुम्हें फेलियर का डर ही ना लगे.
Actually,
क्या
होगा? Actually, that makes sense. Yeah.
I mean, like
in the end of the day, you are learning from what you are doing. Actually, घर बैठ के तो chances are absolutely 0%.
Absolutely 0%. Like when I started like writing and copywriting, whatever, I was very like, so the, you know, like after being an army officer, I was very worried that I shouldn't be mocked upon while I'm walking on the ramp. And then I thought, yaar, kyun yaar? If I can march, I can do catwalk also, no? And I was alone. Like,
I heard that captured.
Like my parents, nobody was there to like console me or something like, or give me this confidence because they were angry with me. So I started building all these things in my head only. Why can't I do this? Why can't I do this? उठो लाइक सेल्फ एंड खुद को एनकरेज करो. जब तक ट्राई नहीं करोगे कैसे, हिम्मत तो दिखाओ, यू नो. तो क्या हुआ अगर फेल हो गए, तो हिम्मत तो दिखाई हमने.
मैम वही एग्जैक्टली लाइक फ्रॉम इफ आई नीड टू कंक्लूड इट, इट विल बी लाइक समथिंग यू कीप ऑन ट्राइंग. देन आई थिंक मैम जहाँ पे एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट वाइटल पार्ट आई थिंक आई लाइक टू रियली लाइक टू पॉइंट इट आउट, जैसे आपने कहा था व्हाइल यू वर यू नो कंटिन्यूअसली ट्राइंग, यू वर कंटिन्यूअसली ऑल्सो इवैल्यूएटिंग एंड अडैप्टिंग. And then सबसे बड़ा काम was that you were out of your comfort zone, like you said कि फौज में बड़े बड़े करते हैं, and then even as a army was bad, you know, and then you never crept and then you evolved and adapted. I think planning and working execution is also like you were saying is very important. It's a very important part of you know as important as failure. So ma'am, really I like to conclude this. I won't be taking any more of your time, ma'am. Thank you so much for coming. For the recommendation part, I have two categories because I really wanted to make sure that a lot of people who are majority are defense aspirants, but also I personally know, and in the end they mere liye bhi thoda sa helpful hoga, that people who are actually so two categories. First, people who are in 9 to 5 and you know corporate and proper ekdam capitalism ke employees hain ki 9 baje jaate hain, 5 baje aate hain, then shaam ko crip karte hain,
5 baje, ha ha,
bad and everything. But in the end they
and then go out for beer and everything. चल चल के थोड़ी बियर ही पी लेते हैं आजकल की. आई नो
यस मैम. तो लाइक उसको इन शॉर्ट कहें तो पीपल हु आर एक्चुअली लिविंग फॉर द वीकेंड, कि सैटरडे का वेट करना है.
ओह यस 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 यस,
एक कैटेगरी आर दीज पीपल. बट इसमें मैम बहुत लोग होते हैं जो सोचते हैं लाइक आई हैव सर्टेन फ्रेंड्स एंड आई नो ही इज वॉचिंग ऑन नॉट, बट वो ही वाज आई वाज टॉकिंग टू हिम एंड ऐसा आया कि नहीं उसको कुछ और करना है, बट ही इज येट टू फाइंड दैट calling or that passion yet. So there are one people who are this, and then there are defense aspirants who are struggling with the current job, and maybe there are certain defense aspirants who feel like ki nahi yaar, maybe I'm ek hi attempt hai, do attempt bacha hai, meri job bhi hai, what if I leave job and then prepare, what if SSB aaya and then I leave the job and then merit mein nahi hua. So basically do broad categories ke liye, can you just sum it up like about you know finding your actual passion and moving forward with it.
See, if you're already doing a job and everything, it's a very tough call. ठीक है, कि मेरे को कुछ और करना है, ये करना है. And also, if you're used to the comforts and whatever salary you are making out of your present job, and but then you are aiming at your dream or something, but it gets then it's a mind game, Vivek. Then it's a mind game.
Actually, ma'am.
And yeah, and for me to like say something generic. For such unique individuals who are watching, because we are all unique in such certain way.
Definitely.
I don't know. I think like, yeah, that will be something very difficult for me to pinpoint. I'll tell you what was it when I was in the army, and it was such a settled job and everything. How my mind was working. So made it, you know, was a catalyst in whatever that I should be leaving and all. So my mind was that this is great. I've worked like I was in CI ops and everything. That was amazing, and my training was for such things and such situations. Now here I am, just signing a lot of attesting a lot of papers as class and gazetting officers. Did I miss something during the training period? Like because we were never told that we would be doing this also all the time. So I kind of you know like figured that there's some mismatch happening, and I'm not able to figure out. And then I knew that my third posting would be like a supply depot, which is more administrative work because some of my course mates were already there.
Yes, ma'am.
So I thought that I'm just going to fall deeper and deeper and deeper into that abyss. And an abyss has no end. So the only option was that I should have continued falling deeper and deeper and just lost myself and forgotten myself who I was. And I just thought that this is the time to stop that fall. And it's never smooth when you stop a fall. There's always an accident. There's always a shock.
Yes, ma'am.
There's always an...
Yes, ma'am.
So that happened. When I stopped that fall, my family, everybody, there was a shock. Because it was so sudden that there was no shock absorbing a thing happening. So it's a very personal call. I didn't want to fall in that abyss. Yeah,
yes,
it's your mind which will play tricks on you. Then you have to prioritize and take a call. What is it? What is it? Or maybe I could have stayed and waited for my another field posting. But I didn't want to wait. I was impatient. And I think that courage in me came from my army training. You know, we were always, yeah. It was such a risky training, you know, walking in the dark and there were unlined wells and everything. So I've become that confident that I'll handle it. The one line which always saw me through so far was, I'll handle it. That's it. I never thought that I'll climb Everest, or I'll do this, or I'll capture Pakistan. The whole of Pakistan I'll capture. No. The only thing that saw me through all the ups and downs and everything was that I'll handle it. Somehow, I know. That's it.
That's why I believe, ma'am, there is so much, like, I personally think that if this video goes to a lot of people who are, you know, not just defense aspirants, people who are in their life, I think they can finally find that catalyst, that moment, and
yeah,
then, yeah, you know, and then move forward. That's what I believe, that there's so much more to learn from, you know, our veterans, our Faujis, other than just SSB.
Yes,
and defense. Yeah,
because you work under such stressful conditions as a Fauji. I'll tell you, you work under such stressful conditions that agar aap target pe goli maar rahe ho, ek inch bhi idhar udhar ho gayi, to as a cadet wahi pe aap rolling hi kar rahe ho phir pure din. Why? Because tomorrow when you go to the field and suppose your only buddy is following the terrorist and aapka wo bullet ek inch idhar udhar ho gaya, aap terrorist ki bajaye apne buddy ko maar doge. So
exactly.
Our training life, it's so much under stressful conditions. कि then you are like कि I'm ready for everything man, I'm Superman now. अब मेरे पर चट्टाने भी गिरा दो कोई बात नहीं, मुझे कोई डर नहीं है. So that training helped in that way. But how I implemented it later on was that I'll handle it. My parents or my course mates, everybody, they are kind of clueless about what I'm trying to do it, and they were so close to me and everything. I'll handle it. Let me not waste my time trying to make them understand things, and rather I would put in all that time and effort and resources in my dreams and then see. And if I fail, I will have no hesitation in admitting, oh shit, I tried something but it didn't work out. I was ready for that. I was never like, if it didn't happen, then what will I say to everyone? Because for me, it wasn't that I had to answer everyone and society. Why would I answer everyone? As I said before. So I was ready for it. Okay, I tried at my cost, at the cost of my savings, my resources. I left a job at the end of the day. Nobody else left a job, you know. And such a prestigious thing. So I'll deal with it. I'm paying my
exactly.
bills. Yeah.
Like, yes, you just answered the failure question. Like, okay, even if you fail, it's my life, it's my effort.
My
responsibility,
yeah,
right?
And I was trying to do something aspirational. I was trying to do something good. I was not trying to plant a bomb in Syria. So, I don't care if somebody wants to shame me for my honest and sincere efforts. Like, I don't care. There's something wrong with those such kind of people.
I've been reading comment. You're such an inspiration to so many people. I think this is what people actually, like you said, you know, being care, you know, like being calculated and then speaking your mind is something, like, you know, people actually get attracted to it. Like, you could actually be good at with your job by, you know, having an open mindset about everything.
Yes. And you should always be ready for failures. You should in fact challenge failures. Come and try to crush me if you can. You'll come and meet me today. Fine. I'll walk for 500 meters more in my life. You will again come and strike me from the back, maybe at my head. I might faint for some time. But stop me from getting up till the time I want to get up. You can only get me down when I decide, when I feel that I can't deal with you. That's the thing. You look into the eye of the failure and just say that you're just one of those failures. how sad, you're a failure. You know? That's the thing. That's the only way. When we are trying to do something good and aspirational in life, and if suppose we don't make it, I think it's very funny that people come and question you ki bada gayi thi modeling karne. No, just giving an example. Bada gayi thi SSB dene. Bada gayi thi officer banne, ladki okay. Who cares, man? Go to hell. Seriously.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I think kuch karna acche karne jao, I think people only 1-2% people just come up and support you actually genuinely. Rest
yeah,
are just there
to try to do something good. Like when I was, when I so my first option was army when I was filling up my form for OTA. So when I was going in, there were some people thinking, yeah, you take the spondylosis, you kya training karegi? And I said, I'll tell you. I'll do it and I'll do it well. And I was a JEO, I was a sword appointment. So I never paid attention only. I like, your problem, your insecurity, you deal with it. Your lack of confidence. I don't want to deal with your problems. So what exactly. If we fail? Yeah, we fail, then we succeed, we fall, we get up. As my father used to say that, girte hai maidane jang mein sher sabar hi. Wo kya gire jo chale ghutton ke bal.
That's true.
It was him who fed my mind with all this, and then later on he was like, "Kahan se sochti ho tum ye sab?"
The parents do that, man. Parents technically they do that.
And I'm like, "Arey, you only told me when I was 4 years old, like." So.
But in the end, I would really like aapka. I've been for a long time and. आप अपने लफ्जों में अगर आपने कुछ लिखा हो समथिंग दैट यू हैव रिटन ऑन योर ओन
पहले तो नहीं बताया मैंने किसी और की पोयम रखी हुई थी सोहनलाल द्विवेदी की
कोई ना वो भी चलेगी मैम चलेगा हूँ बट आफ्टर दिस आई देयर वाज वन पोस्ट मैंने शेयर भी किया था बहुत अच्छा लगा
हमारी सोच में इतना हौसला है कि तुम्हारी सोच में उड़ान मिल जाएगी ये वाला
यस मैम यस आई थिंक देयर वाज अ पिजन इन द बैकग्राउंड हां
ईगल या 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 But I have a poem today, Vivek. Yeah, eagle.
Yes.
I have a poem which I studied in Kendriya Vidyalaya when I was in primary section. And that's what I wonder, like apart from the poem, they teach us such, you know, rebellious, courageous things. And later on, the society wants us to just become like, I don't know what, anyway. So much confusion. So the poem is, it's by Sohanlal Dwivedi. And it's like, Leharon se dar kar nauka paar nahi hoti, koshish karne walo ki, हार नहीं होती नन्नी चीटी जब दाना लेकर चलती है चढ़ती दीवारों पर 100 बार फिसलती है मन का विश्वास रगों में साहस भरता है चढ़कर गिरना गिरकर चढ़ना ना अखरता है आखिर उसकी मेहनत बेकार नहीं होती कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती डुबकियां सिंधु में गोताखोर लगाता है जा जाकर खाली हाथ लौट कर आता है मिलते नहीं सहज ही मोती गहरे पानी में बढ़ता दुगना उत्साह इसी हैरानी में मुट्ठी उसकी खाली हर बार नहीं होती कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती असफलता एक चुनौती है स्वीकार करो क्या कमी रह गई देखो और सुधार करो जब तक ना सफल हो नींद चैन को त्यागो तुम संघर्ष का मैदान छोड़ मत भागो तुम कुछ किए बिना ही जय जयकार नहीं होती कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती
That's so exactly. बचपन में मैम ये सब चीजें सिखाते थे बट याद मैम आती है पढ़ के कि अच्छा ओके ये मतलब होता था
अपने संघर्ष के दिनों में बैठ के याद आती है यू नो जब आप बैठ के संघर्ष कर रहे होते हो खिड़की के पास क्या हो रहा है
एग्जिस्टेंशियल क्राइसिस में सारे कवि याद आते हैं ना मेरे को तो
एब्सोल्युटली रामधारी सिंकर दिनकर ने बोला अरे खड़ा हिमालय बता रहा है डरो ना आंधी पानी से सारी हिंदी याद आ जाती है तब
सब याद आती है थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर स्पेयरिंग दिस टाइम एंड आई थिंक मैम काफी इंसाइटफुल रहा आई वाज गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ आई वाज रीडिंग फ्यू कमेंट्स बीच बीच में आई थिंक बहुत इंसाइटफुल रहा ये सेशन And hopefully, ma'am, kafi logo help milegi.
I really hope so because kafi time se main bhi soch rahi thi Vivek ki, you know, I get so many messages and everything, and it gets because I'm little old school. And I got stuck by the time I was growing up and, you know, whatever, becoming responsible. I got stuck in this age of social media. So I try a lot to respond to everybody, to all the young girls, boys, college people. But kaibar nahi ho pata hai to, you know, because I'm like, ek ek ko jawab dena. So even I was really looking forward, Vivek. Thank you very much for this
thank
session.
You. Yeah, One request I have from Tiny Light. I really want to see you on TEDx. I think she's very correct.
TEDx, she wants to see me where? Oh, TEDx. Thank you, Tiny Light. I would love to go to TEDx. I hope that happens soon. So The TED Talks and everything, the best thing about them is ki they call you when they also see that you are trying to do something different. So yeah, and about our chat today, so I was really looking forward, and I was like, alone, if I start making videos and putting on my Instagram, it will be fine. But, you know, with you, kab se conversation chal raha hai, and I was like, even I want to talk to people and tell them, rather than what you are saying, rather than answering some specific questions, you know, exam, ye wo, telling them ki there is a format, you know, to there are layouts, so there's this belief, this process, the way you believe in things, the way you go about it, whatever you want to do in life, just adapt that philosophy and all your questions will be taken care of. And I read your questions. There are times like I'm not able to respond. Most of the times I do. And I will be getting back to you, you know. So just have some patience because I also have like a lot of things, a lot of work to do. But yes, I understand because when I was also trying and everything, I was alone and families generally don't understand these things and all. But I'm all out for you guys. I'll be very happy if I can motivate anybody with 2-3 words only. Whatever, anything. Maybe one word might just make a difference to somebody's ears and mind, you know. Because generally we are trying to put things together, there are only like few missing links. So I'll be very happy
that
to do it
the
more
catalyst often. In someone's life, actually, ma'am. That would actually be a catalyst.
Yeah, that's the way. When we are trying to put things together, we don't find the way because there are only like some missing links.
Exactly.
Which probably a conversation with an elder person or a more experienced person or a person who has been out and out and everything kind of helps, you know. And that is why you should always talk to a lot of people. You should talk to a lot of people who have done it on their own. You should read about people who struggle a lot and achieve things and all. Because if you are on that same path, you will get your answers from there.
Exactly. I think reading is very, you know, crucial part. I also
very crucial. I can see a lot very of books behind. Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much. It was really
interesting. Thank you so much, Vivek. You're extremely intelligent. I can see that in your eyes and very bright boy. And I would love to have more conversations with you. And thank you everybody for attending. And try to remember if I made a little bit of sense also, like some part of that might help. Just might.
It will certainly help. Getting to the right person, the right thing will certainly help. Wrong person, everything is, you know.
Wrong, yeah. Yes, of course. So, okay, Vivek, then.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.